Hello and welcome to the TT circuit in Assen, Holland. There's already a lot of excitement inside the paddock, and in a few minutes, the race direction will signal the start of the customary qualifying session. The weather forecast for this session is perfect, so riders and teams will be able to concentrate exclusively on fine-tuning their performance. That brings an end to the qualifying session. What's going on, motorcycle fans? We're here in Assen, bringing you live coverage of the Moto3 class Dutch Grand Prix. The skies over the track are clear of clouds, and the latest weather reports forecast temperatures in line with the seasonal average. We are now transmitting from the starting grid, where everything seems ready. It's always difficult to... Just a few minutes to go until the Grand Prix begins. Assen, the motorbike university, is once again ready to put everyone to the test. It was a long week. Just a few minutes. The Parc Fermé is starting to fill up with the stars of the race. Let's take a look at a graphic of the... While he was hoping for a win today, third place is still a good result when you're up against riders of this caliber.